with a past in the Masia, the Football Club Barcelona youth academy. Things are underway. Iniesta offering support. Whips one in towards De La Feo. And pulls it back towards Suarez and keeping the ball in play is Leo Messi. There's danger here. Messi looking for the top corner. Just scooped underneath it a little bit. He's already won a corner or been involved in winning the corner. Rakitic puts it across. Piqué gets his head to it. And
what a lovely passage of play there. And the Barcelona were happy basketball style. Pushing the ball around their penalty area, looking to draw in the line of pressure.
Messi just got to him after taking a deflection. Messi chips it to the far post, swatted back.
Give him these opportunities.
It's going to be Leo Messi. No, it's going to be swatted, driving it through, straight into the hands of...
That's the guy who's taking responsibility and saying, I'm
Busquets. Misplaced that one, and that's a good first touch, and Busquets pulls Baptista back. Leo Messi, however, as you point out, Rakitic might try a shot. Instead, he finds Messi. Flag down, Leo Messi. What a finish. He has a little look at the linesman. The boy in the blue boots strikes once more. It's taken 25 minutes. And the deadlock broken by a little genius, Lionel Messi.
You're so right in what you said. Look there, Sergio Roberto and Dennis. Look at the admiring grins on their face. I don't want to take anything away from the brilliance of the turn and the finish and the calmness. But we've seen an exquisite pass, a slide rule pass, and the best thing of all that we're about to watch here is look at Rakitic, takes a look, and the weighting of the pass, it may be that the assistant referee has got it wrong, but the weighting of the pass from Rakitic to Messi through a gap, this is beautiful, absolutely beautiful.
Finds Rakitic, Rakitic through the middle, still Rakitic, now Messi, Rakitic, brilliant save, Messi picks up the rebound, blocked by Papadiop. And finally, Rakitic with the header wide. That is absolutely brilliant football from Barcelona. And how the mere presence of Leo Messi near the area. Now Messi, look at Alba go to his left. Still Messi, just tried to take it too far. Falls for Alba, and that's Messi or an own goal. I've got a feeling it might have been Aaron Corico. Jordi Alba sprinted the length of the pitch, and when he laid it off, he insisted on keep going. What an incredible athlete Jordi Alba is, and it doesn't really matter who finished the goal. That goal belongs to Jordi Alba.
And I want to draw it back to the fact that they're playing out of their own box. The first pass that finds Luis Suarez is absolutely fantastic. And Suarez, it looks for Messi and thinks Messi will be 10 metres further forward. And instead of breaking, finds Alba. This is the move you're talking about when...
They've been a little unfortunate to be 2-0 down. But with this Barcelona side, Rakitic there with the attempt.
No, that's
relative to that. And he knew who to thank. Messi's through the middle again. Aaron does well and just about does enough.
And caught with Alba. 2-0 down. Piatti now has to be more of a forward.
And this one falls beautifully for Suarez. Hits it on the half volley. Just couldn't quite keep it down. I think Suarez has got an eye for a goal here this evening.
Given the cotton wool,
all the run, a certain nervous sensation. Suarez, beautiful control by Suarez. Piqué had to get his head in and did. And Piatti off the post. Brilliant work from Pablo Piatti. It looked as if the chance had gone. And Mark Ter Stegen was beating hands up there. Now Messi on the break. De La Feo in half-time at the Camp Nou. It's Football Club Barcelona 2, Espanyol 0. There's, I think, plenty of positives from the first half performance. And they would be delighted to pull one back early on. Trying to get away from Aaron. Aaron's arm is up. De La Feo powers his way through. Cuts it back. Suarez. Academy. Floats that one in. Didn't quite get away with it. And very nearly back in it there. And Piatti cannot believe that he's missed that. Valverde looks, well, disgusted. And Piatti could have had two goals. This is the first option. The cross comes in. Leo Messi.
Well,
you kind of expect. Ball in play, it falls to Rakitic. The linesman says yes. Here's Leo Messi. Suarez, it just came behind him. It just bounced too high. Suarez, I think, has a smile on his face, as does Leo Messi.
Of course he does. That was the Harlem Globetrotters of football.
As you get the impression that Leo Messi's looking for him, as you said. The Camp Nou on its feet. Gets away from Rakitic. Thought about a shot. Lays it off instead for Aaron. It was a bit short for him. Back to Gerrard, and somehow... Is that a look across to the bench as Valverde gives Dembele's final instructions?
It's the change I'd make. Messi to false nine. Keep De La Feuille as a reward.
Suarez returns it. Return ball to Suarez. Will it fall for him? It's forced wide by Lopez. Back into Messi. There's the hat-trick. Jordi Alba once again the assist giver. And now, well, any nerves that Valverde might have felt before bringing on Dembele have disappeared completely. Leo Messi with a hat-trick against the old enemy. There are no more words.
5 goals in 2 games.
Stage, Ousmane Dembele replacing Gerard De La Feuille. And it's still Dembele. Outside him, Semedo. Still Dembele. Tried to find Semedo. In an Espanyol seeking to get back into the game somehow. And Ter Stegen.
All night, Simon. Yeah. All night.
So to his Paulinho. Swung in. And it's Gerard Piqué. You called it. Gerard Piqué on the derby. The only team he prefers to score against is Real Madrid.
That's exactly right. That's exactly right. He is a Marmite player. Not everybody in the world loves what he says and does. He courts, either courts controversy or is willing to say exactly what he felt. And when he, ahead of one derby, said, I'd be perfectly happy if Espanyol were relegated, it caused huge enmity. And on a serious note, at Espanyol, the fans do chant horrific things about him.
For the final whistle to go. It's a good ball from Gomez. Dembele cuts it across to Suarez, who makes it 5-0. Suarez set up by Dembele. The goal finally comes in the final 10 seconds for the Uruguayan. And, 5-0 is a pretty magic number here in the Camp Nou. And for Espanyol, well, they're on the wrong side of it. Suarez, well, for all his jet lag and his cotton wool, he's kept trying, he's kept showing his determination, trying for the goal that's finally come, set up by...